trigger warning, mentions of getting tested on, fake shock collars and loud sounds.